Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, all over the world. The last time we spoke about the Euro card, we had price inside of this area. And inside of this area, around the structure. And we spoke about this, that this was a key area which you want to see price break to the upside first and then closing on the daily time frame. And then on the retest, we can look to long the Euro card. But at the moment, we have seen that that has failed to happen because whatever happened here was not able to close the daily time frame inside of this area and also the H4. Because yesterday, you wanted to see the H4 or the daily candle close above the structure here. So, to find a bullish momentum, but we did not see that. But what we want to be seeing first. This is a structure in the market from the H4. So if this push could break below the structure here, at the moment we have opened a sell trade, all right, inside of this area here. Our risk is up here. Okay, so if the market of some sort could break below the structure here. Let's get this out of the way. So if the market could break below this structure here and trade down, then we will allow our trade to run. Now, where will our target be? Our target will be when the trade breaks below this point. We will then look for a retest of this structure, then we'll add another position to break below the structure here and then continue selling the Euro card. But where will our target be? Now, initially, we had a target inside of this area, and we spoke about that with the students, and we spoke about what we want to see from an Euro card perspective was here. We had this one scenario here, all right, and why we are drawing conclusions to the point because market was some sort in an N diagonal, all right, in an N diagonal of ABC correction. So if the market could push price back into this zone, which could possibly complete the in bed and shoulder pattern, which is a regular pattern the price likes to complete in the market. So we could look to take advantage to still take back price into the origin point of B. Okay, so if that is the situation, we would expect to take profit inside of this area, which we want to see. So from the D1, we have it that price is far from the structure here. So we will be in the trade till this is completed. So we can look at this. What kind of risk reward trade will we be taking with Okay, so this would be if you are to short here and allow our trade to run into this target. We'll be taking a 1:4 risk to reward trade, and that is a very good trade to take. Okay, so that's what I think of the Euro card. Let me know in the comment section what you think as well. Also with the Euro card, and don't forget to follow me on TradingView and also on Telegram to be able to get information like this when I actually post them. Have a wonderful, wonderful trading day.